create these amazing portraits. Watch this.
For Devon Rodriguez, painting is his passion, and he's good at it. Born and raised in the Bronx, he always knew he had artistic ability, but as a teenager, it was unrefined. But at Manhattan's School of Art and Design, he blossomed.
In the Bronx, people would tell me that I was talented, like all my friends and stuff, but I didn't know what real talent was until I got to Midtown and I saw the other art kids and how serious they took it, and then it just motivated me.
So at the suggestion of his teacher, he began sketching people on the subway.
I would draw people, but the sketches would take me like 5 minutes, and people would yell at me, and they would take too long, and people would notice.
So instead of sketching, he began taking photos of people on the subway.
I print them out like almost as big as the painting, and then I put the photo like right next to it, so I just look at it and then paint it.
Every time Devon rides the train, he takes at least 10 pictures, then decides which he'll paint.
The colors they're wearing, or like the people that are grouped together, if they're told.